Sir, ma'am, welcome to Starbee. May I take your order?
Yeah, can I have a triple black iced tea with a shot of lemon and some sliders?
Mm-hmm. May I get your name, sir?
Dave Lawrence.
Sir Dave Lawrence. Sir Dave Lawrence, you ordered a triple black iced tea and a double slider. All in all, it will be 600.
Huh? 600?
600?
Hello? 600?
Yes, that's 600.
Yeah, but why is that?
It's just because of the typhoon. The tea farm got destroyed and the cows flew away. Sir? Please pay now.
Uy! Listen mo!
It's spelled wrong.
Marco, I need to see you. Please talk to you.
Okay. 600? Huh? What's the meaning of this? Yo! 600! Why?
How should I know when you're the manager?
You know what? Call the board members! Call the board members! The cat also. Pull it! Come in. This is everybody. Who are you?
I'm from the government.
Come in. Please, take a seat. Take a seat anywhere. Not there, that's mine. Huh? You, government boy, just sit anywhere.
I'm fine here.
Okay.
As CEO of Starbee, I demand an explanation. Why our favorite combo is 600 pesos when it's supposed to be 200? Sit down! I need an explanation. Anyone?
Boss, I think that we have high demand but low supply. I think we're having a
shortage.
Shortage?
Shortage.
Good.
It's a good one.
Now. What do we do about that? It's so expensive now that we can't properly advertise it.
I think I know what to do.
Oi! What do you want, huh?
I think that we should, I don't know. What should we do?
Don't ask me, I'm trying to find a way. Huh?
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 Guys,
huh?
Guys!
What?
No, we just borrowed money.
From who?
We can give you subsidies.
That's true.
Yeah, good idea.
Good boy, government boy.
the Starbee function. May I take your order?
Yeah, sure. I'll have a grande triple back iced tea combo with sliders, I guess.
Will you want anything for that, sir?
I guess that's something.
So that'll be all.
Yeah.
That'll be 200. Thank you, sir. Just please wait for your order.
All right.
Sit down.
Dad, watch out!